Thousands of aviation and history enthusiasts gathered across the Blue Mountains in New South Wales for an air spectacular. The crossing flyover marks 200 years since explorers discovered a way to link Sydney to much-needed agricultural land. Antoinette Latouf was on board.
It began with the RAF roulette team, a quadruple delight.
Well, we're fairly on it, leading off what's believed to be the largest civil flypast or flyover ever in this country. So it's a big deal for us.
Soon after, 75 aircraft joined the air extravaganza, making the 161-kilometre commemorative journey to honour three explorers whose voyage turned a struggling penal colony into a wealthy state.
But we have won Australia in large part to the fact that this colony was self-sustaining because Blackstone, Lawson and Wentworth got across the mountains and found grazing land.
Thousands gathered at sites along the way to celebrate the aerial show.
Really enjoyed it. It's wonderful to see Katoomba alive like this.
Proud descendants of Wentworth, Lawson and Blaxland joined the second part of the formation, taking in a bird's eye view of the historic trek.
I get the luxury trip, whereas they had the hard trek. I'm very aware of, the courage that those men showed.
It's just unreal to think that actually what they did 200 years ago was achieved, and that's why we're here today.
The formation included Hercules, gyrocopters and even 1950s warbirds.
Oh, it's excellent. I just wish that it was lower to the ground, the World War II stuff.
The bicentenary crossing celebrations continue throughout the Blue Mountains until 2015. Antoinette Latouf, 10 News.